Thanks, Julie. The Summer Olympics, they're just over 3 months away, and a 23-year-old fencer from Sacramento now has his ticket to Beijing last weekend in Portland. James Williams qualified for the four-man men's saber team, but before going back to his Ivy League education, he stopped by the place where he learned this graceful sport, and that is where KCRA3's Danny Pamels caught up with him.
Fencing was one of the original sports of the modern Olympic era, which started in 1896. And this summer at the Beijing Games, Arden Park's James Williams is hoping to make his impression as a member of the United States men's saber team.
Really exciting. Never thought I would be here, and now I am, and it's just incredible. I'm just happy to be here.
Sabers is this... It's a sport that's very easy to get hit in because you can hit with the side or the point. So as a result, a lot of the action is a lot of motion. To avoid getting hit, you have to run a lot more action. And
James has been fencing for 14 years, which started with the Sacramento Fencing Club. But the Columbia University graduate student didn't take the conventional route to the top of his sport.
I was trying a lot of extracurricular activities growing up, and around the age of 9 or so, a parent in another extracurricular activity, I think it was even tap dancing, recommended I try fencing, and I just fell in love with it. Growing up, I did have a little bit of trouble with the whole team sports and shared responsibility. Sort of like taking my destiny into my own hands.
James's destiny is set for the international stage. And as with all Olympic athletes, there was a clear distinction between the 23-year-old's commitment to success.
He was the one who always showed up early, did the extra work, did the extra conditioning, was at the club, 5 days a week and taking lessons regularly.
It's the pinnacle of sports for any amateur sportsman. The Olympics is the pinnacle. It's a defining moment of your career. Sacramento Fencing Club. Everyone should go check it out.
Reporting in Rancho Cordova, Danny Pamels, KCRA 3 Sports.